how to sleep, why you live alone, and why night after night you sit at your computer.
You like them, don't you? I like watching them. We're gonna kill them. You understand that?
Search room.
I've been looking for you, Neo.
You're in danger.
What the hell do they want from me?
I don't know, but if you don't want to find out, I suggest you get out of here.
No.
I can guide you, but you must do exactly as I say. Remember, do exactly as I say. The cubicle across from you is empty. Against the cube wall. When I tell you, go to the end of the row and wait for my instruction. Stay as low as you can. The officer down the hall. Wait, move against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably lock himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when the suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk.
What are you doing?
There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide.
Mr. Anderson.
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can.
Cortex. How may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line two.
Oh, damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
Go.
He's over here!
It's Anderson.
Outside, there's a scuttle. To your left, there's a window. Go to. You can use the scaffold to get to the room.
Get to the roof. You are! Is that a cop? Who are you? Can you take me up to the roof? I just need to get to the roof.
Sure. Are you okay, buddy?
Anderson. Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson.
Hey, what's going on here? Jump, buddy! Jump!
He's up here somewhere.
boys, let's move.